Kids, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. And kids, tell me, have you completed yesterday's homework? Yes, very good. So now I am going to start our today's classwork. So let's start it. First of all, kids, tell me, which date is today? 20 July 2020. And which day is today? Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. And our today's subject is in English workbook, page number 11. Our topic is see and write.
So kids, now take this book English Primer A and open the page number 11. See and write. We will again write here a vowel sound words. First of all, kids, tell me which picture is this? Yes, it's a cat picture. See. A P cap. We will write here C A P cap. We will write here C A P cap. C A P cap. Now look here. Which picture is this? F A R far. F A R far. Far means dur. F A R far. We will write here F A R far. Next one is N A P nap. N A P nap. We will write here N A P nap. N A P nap. Next one is pad. P A D pad. P A D pad. We will write here P A D pad. P A D pad. Now next is bar. B A R bar. B A R bar. We will write here B A R bar. Next one is map. M A P map. We will write here M A P map. M A P map. Now next one is L A D lad. L A D lad. Next one is car. C A R car. We will write here C A R car. Next one is lab. Ye arrow dikh raha hai aapko? You can see lab. Lab means godi mein, mamma ki godi mein baithte ho na, lab. L A P lab. Now next one is gap. G A P gap. G A P gap. D A D dad. D A D dad. D A D dad. D A D dad. Now next one is tap. T A P tap. T A P tap, T A P tap. Next one is sad, sad, S A D sad. We will write here S in between two blue line, A D sad, S A D sad. So kids, this is your classwork on page number 11 and your today's homework is on page number 12. Look at the picture and write the word. Here are some pictures and you have write the word. First of all, which picture is this? Pear picture. We will write here P A D pad, P A D pad. Next one is nap, N A P nap. तो ऐसे ही किड्स आपको यहाँ पे ये पेज पे होमवर्क करना है. इट इज योर होमवर्क ऑन पेज नंबर 12. यू हैव टू राइट द वर्ड. ये पिक्चर्स के सामने आपको वर्ड लिखने हैं. नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. यू हैव टू फिल दिस ब्लैंक्स. द बार ब्लैंक हैज अ, किसका पिक्चर है ये? गैप. गैप मीन्स ये बीच में जो स्पेस है ना उसे गैप बोलते हैं. गैप. द बार हैज अ गैप. वी विल राइट हियर बार, बी ए आर, बार हैज अ गैप, जी ए पी गैप. द बार हैज अ गैप. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज द गैप इज बाय द टैप. वी विल राइट हियर C A P cap is by the tap, T A P. So ऐसे ही आपको ये fill in the blanks complete करनी है. Okay kids, और यहाँ पे ये words लिखने हैं आपको. यहाँ नीचे ये fill in the blanks ऐसे ही आपको complete करनी है. Today ये आपका आज का homework है. Okay kids, I hope you understood this classwork and homework. Bye bye.